That only became annoying because I was having lag spikes because of OBS.